Shelton case, where are we?
Went sideways last night, Judge Birch.
Oh, bad news. What now?
Let's make the deal.
They killed a little girl, Nate.
It's an imperfect system.
And we, its imperfect servants. However, you could win this case.
No, can't take that chance. Some justice is better than no justice at all.
You need to tell the husband.
Okay. It's part of my job.
Good. Because he's waiting for you right now.
What? Do you trust me? Do you trust me, Clyde?
Yeah, of course.
Darby has agreed to testify against Ames. With Darby's testimony, Ames will go to death row.
What about Darby then?
Darby will plead guilty to murder.
In what degree?
Third.
He serves, what, 5 years? At best? I don't understand. I'm sorry.
We had a setback, Clyde. The judge ruled that the DNA was inadmissible.
What?
Exclusionary rule. The opposing counsel maneuvered it.
You said this part of the case was clear cut. We had the blood on his shirt.
It's covered under the same rule.
Well, then what about the rest of the forensic evidence?
It's not conclusive, Clyde.
Okay, well, that's okay, because I saw their faces. I saw them do it. I mean, kill my little girl, mate.
You blacked out, Clyde. Your testimony won't be reliable. You get on the stand, and the defense will tear you apart.
No, but the jury's going to believe me, though, because it's the truth. We can win this case.
We could lose, and then we'd have nothing. You would waste a whole year, spend millions of dollars, and then both of them can end up going free.
Nick, the both of them are guilty, especially Darby. You know that.
It's not what you know, Clyde. It's what you can prove in court.
Please don't make a deal with this. Please don't make a deal with this, man. He's a loser.
The deal is done. I'm sorry. I made the deal.
What? How could you do that?
This is just how the justice system works. Listen, I know you don't think it right now. But this is a victory for us.
Your office has certified.